Good morning, welcome to Nifty Prediction. My name is Narendra. Before going to Monday prediction, I have to review the Friday market as well as the group calls in the WhatsApp. And to join my WhatsApp group, I am charging 500 rupees per month. You will get live calls in the group and advanced predictions, Excel as well as in the group. Let's go to the Friday market. Market ended up in the positive 11,914.20. 79.60 points in the positive, 0.67% in the positive. Opened around 11,852.05. Low went around 11,805.20. High went around 11,938.60. Let's go to my prediction review. The calls which I have given in the group. This is the indication for the Friday. And as per the pre-market opening around 9:13, because 9:08 the pre-market opening will closed. So according to that, all those targets activated. So I specifically warned, because it is not going to be easy. So small traders better stay away from the market, because it is not going to be easy to trade. But still, one wanted to trade in a small scale. They need to invest both, because the negative target 1 and 2 activated and the positive target 1 is activated, which means it is kind of a volatile market. So you need to invest 750 if a small trader means. They have to invest in the both sides, so a maximum risk of 1500. But still, it is not going to be easy, because of that, due to RBI policy, the market may fluctuate a bit. So market has initially gone down around near towards 11,784, that is the negative target one. But the lowest today, on Friday, it was around 11,808, but after that it tried to move towards to the positive direction, which is not able to break 11,951. So the range it has kept almost exactly towards to that either side. It was short of 15 points each, at least minimum, and market has closed in the positive. In the group calls, what we given is because we have a Monday little bit on the negative side, so according to that, we wanted to keep some kind of a put option. We bought it somewhere at 11,700 put option for 60 to 70, and keeping a stop loss of 30. But at the same time, if anyone wants to go for a 1 week tenure, they have to insure 11,200 call option and 11,700 both put together. They want to buy, because the idea behind this, the maximum point it comes 85, the maximum points. So if, for example, if anyone bought it for 70 and anyone bought it somewhere around 11,200, it was traded somewhere around 15, so both put together 85 points it will come. So once the market is going up or down around more than 200, something like that, it may go somewhere minimum 100 to 120 or maybe 200. So minimum side, it has a chances to give exit. So if it is 11,200 side, it may give 100 to 20. Or if it is on the 11,700 side put option negative side, it may give 200. So which means we may get double the money at least in the put option side, or we may exit with a normal profit or marginal profit in the 50% side on the call option. So that is the idea behind that. To go, and the RBI policy announced, which was not changed, it was on the same 4% indications, and these are the combination which we are holding, 11,700 and 11,200. So both we bought it somewhere around it went after we bought it somewhere around 65 to 70, it went a maximum of 75, which is not more than expected points, only 10 points it has moved up. While given the call around 60 to 70, it was traded somewhere around 65. But still, we wanted to hold it, because the gap between these two, which is around 500 points, the market has closed somewhere around 11,914, which means on the both side, we have a gap of around 500 points. On the positive side, it is 300, on the negative side, which is around 200 points. So that is the idea. If anything goes more than 300 points higher and lower, we may get good profits. And this is the indication which I highlighted, because of this is for the Monday. So Monday positive target itself showing around 70 points negative means indicating that the market may have a chance to go bearish on Monday. So even the par value is indicating 492. So something is going to happen. We may not know at this point of time what is going to happen. Right now the SGX Nifty is showing around negative, positive flat around 11 points. So what is going to happen, we will come to know on Monday. The pre-opening indicating anything positive, something even 10-20 points maximum, we can expect to reach somewhere on the positive target, which is showing 48 points. So after that it might started to come down, and even the par value which shows around 492, if 492 points going down on a single day, which is very big, so we need to wait. So that is the reason I asked my customers to invest at least minimum of 10 points in the put option and keep one put option in the risk, which is somewhere these kind of put options, 11,400, 11,350 or 11,300 put options we can invest, which is less than 14 points. So even if it is goes down, that is not going to make you huge losses. So we can keep some kind of put option because of these are all the gaps which we are having in the it is 2 minutes chart, I think it is two hours chart. So we have a gap in the range of this level, so market may try to close these ranges. So these are all the ranges we having, the gap around 11,790 to 11,763 and 11,452 to 11,428 and then 11,347 to 11,305. So these levels market may try to reach. And I asked 11,900 put option for a monthly contract, also asking to buy and hold because we may expect to close this particular month somewhere around 11,200 or maybe 11,300. If it is like that, we may get some good profit of somewhere, and if you bought it somewhere around 200, it may go to 600 or something. So the maximum risk we may reach somewhere around 15,000 only. The time which we analysis, it was traded somewhere around 187. So still, if it is somewhere around 200, means we may risk somewhere around 15,000. But it is a very good bet because the chart which shows that it has a potential to fall down towards 11,200. So we have good number of time because from the low last time, from the low, this is the indication, from the low 11,800. It has gone up nine trading days. It has went up from that particular level almost 1,100 points. So which means it is not that much difficult to fall down from that particular level to once again towards to 110 points or maybe 800 points. So that is the reason. So still we want to invest some kind of insurance in the weekly option. So if it is anything goes beyond to our limitations, we can recover some losses to the insurance. So that is the reason we bought it like that. And this is the Monday prediction. So Monday the ratio indicating volatile market, which ratio is indicating positive 15:10, average indicating -0:3, and weightage indicating negative heavy 7.63 versus 1.73, and absolute frequency indicating positive, which means 2 indicating negative and 2 indicating positive, which means the volatile market. But these are all the support and resistance levels, but what we are concentrating on, this is the levels, which is par value itself showing almost 500 points, even positive target itself showing 70 points. So normally this won't happen, this kind of indications won't come. Even positive target, we may have somewhere 40-50 points or maybe 100 points, 200 points, something like that. Here on Monday, even the positive target too showing 70 points, which means it is not a good sign for the bullish. But everybody is telling about the bullish markets may happen, but I don't know what is going to happen. We need to wait for the Monday pre-opening, how it is going to be. But if it is positive, or maybe if it is opening gap up, means it may reach positive target 3, which is around 47-48 points, which is 11,960. One up to that level, if it is not breaking, the market will try to fall down from that level to par value or maybe 280 points, something like that. It will happen. Or if anything opens huge gap up, which is the maximum of 12,080, which is 166 points on the maximum side. If it is reaching that particular maximum side, anyone can go for a short from that particular level, or maybe 12,000. 100 keeping stop loss, this particular will go for us. Sell is advisable, so we need to watch out because it is not going to be easy to reach these two levels because the data is showing volatile, the ratio and all the things which shows one is two is on the positive and two is on the negative. So it is not going to be easy on Monday. Let's see how the market is going to give us on Monday. Thank you.